10 years ago, a peaceful orange grove lay through the sun of Sun California. Today, that orange grove is Hollywood, city of dreams for boys and girls all over the world. Some, but not all, of those dreams come true. It's a young city, gay, exciting, a challenge to ambitious youth. For here are pictures, which are shown on the screens of all the land under the sun. Here are the studios whose names have become famous. And within their walls, writers, directors, actors, aided by thousands of skilled craftsmen, work day and night in a world of make-believe to bring you romance and thrills, escape from the humdrum cares of daily life. There are dream homes, some on picturesque boulevards, while others are tucked away in the hills in charming isolation. Then, too, there are luxurious swimming pools. But these things are just rewards of hard-won success. There's the Hollywood Bowl, where one is inspired by great music and colorful ballets presented under the stars. On Hollywood Boulevard, pause for a moment at Hollywood and Vine. You're sure to see a face you remember from a picture of long ago. Radio studios attract thousands of visitors. There they may watch the broadcasts of their favorite stars. The Brown Bee is one of the landmarks of the city. On Sunset Boulevard, there's a section called the Strip, where one finds the restaurants and nightclubs that provide relaxation for the hard-working people of the films. Vic Morton came to Hollywood and was given a leading role in a picture that was soon to be shown at Grauman's Chinese Theater, an indication of his success.